clamping down hard on fishing in the Gulf.
We're well aware it's controversial.
Snapper angling along the Mississippi coast in recent years has been sensational, but now changes are going into effect that will reduce what can be caught.
Quota for Mississippi is going to be adjusted downward.
Why the tighter restrictions are going into effect.
And they know it doesn't work, but yet they're not willing to back off of it.
And how they could affect the state. Tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.